Move in with Viv now. That is literally the coolest house I've ever seen. Thanks very much to Siobhan for doing that as well for us. Now, your parents always told you, didn't they, don't play with your food. But my next guests are throwing away the rule book because they don't just play with it, they make art with it. And they're going to teach us how to do it as well. So first up, I'm here with Nathan Wyburn. Lovely to see you, Nathan. So you make all sorts of art pieces from food, but where did this all begin?
Yeah, so I basically try to not limit myself as to what can be art. So the first thing I ever used was good old Marmite on toast. Originally Simon Cowell, kind of a love or hate kind of character, so there's the Marmite twist there. Gone on to Boris, Piers, loads of others, you know? Yeah. Also created Perry from Little Mix and Peri Peri sauce. Russell today in chocolate.
Oh, let's have a look at that, can you?
I saw that cheeky face and I thought that had to be in something everybody loves.
Yeah.
So we all like, thanks, Russell. So we've got spaghetti and pizza and loads of other stuff. So it lends itself to, you know, really cool gifts for celebrities and different things. It's cool.
Yeah. I love the idea that this came from just thinking about Simon Cowell being viewed as being Marmite.
Yeah.
And how long does it take you to do something like this? I mean, how that's obviously a picture of the art, isn't
it? But so the original is probably four times the size of this.
Yes. You
know, imagine the size of a toast. It would take about 3 or 4 hours or so.
Yeah.
It's not too long, really. I've got quite a short attention span. So if I don't get something done in 4 or 5 hours, I get quite frustrated.
Yeah.
But it's lent itself to a lot of different, you know, cool projects.
What's your favourite food to work with?
My favourite is probably sweets. Sweets is cool. And coffee's great as well because it dries like a paint. So,
And apparently you've made me as well
I
in
have.
Food. Let's have a look at it then.
The grand reveal. Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, wow.
It's you on a pizza.
Gosh, that's really good, isn't it?
Thank you.
It totally looks me. So can you then show me how to do this then? Like, is it something anyone could do?
Yeah, I mean, I try to encourage people to sort of raid the cupboards, basically, and use something, you know, that's perishable. But you can also eat it as well. Just quite good fun. So if you would like to, you know, get the paintbrush there and a bit of tomato puree, I'd always say start with the eyes and work your way outwards.
I mean, it'd be quite easy to do the eyes with chorizo, wouldn't
chuck
it, really?
There we go.
That's the eyes done.
Brilliant.
Now what?
Fantastic. Maybe some pepper for hair and whatnot, but good luck.
Excellent. Right, do you know what? While I do this, Gemma, do you want to tell me who you're with?
Yes, I'm here with Nasima and Nasima.